Our next caller is Whitney from Ontario, Canada.
Hey, Whitney, how can we help you?
Hey, guys. Thanks for taking my call. My question is, it relates to working out with your spouse. My husband and I, very different backgrounds. I have about 13 years of experience weightlifting, powerlifting, Olympic lifting. I competed in CrossFit. Don't come at me for that. for the better part of a decade. And so since then, I haven't really had that much of a structured routine. And my husband definitely has not had one, nor has he had the experience of the Olympic lifting, the powerlifting, that technical stuff. And so I'm wondering which one of your programs would be something that maybe both of us could go through together. And we also work out at home.
Help us a little bit more about him. So where would you consider like his fitness level? I know you say he has no weightlifting background.
Yeah, how's his mobility?
Yeah, so. How out of shape is he, or is he not? Is he relatively fit?
I'm not going to let him listen to this.
You need to be honest with us so we have a good idea what to recommend.
I know. Thanks, guys.
We know who's the strong
one. No, his mobility is not great. He travels a lot for work, so he's in his vehicle quite a bit. And he has he snowboarded competitively previously and has quite a few injuries from that. So in his day-to-day job, he's fairly active, but there's definitely no focus on mobility or anything like that. So he definitely needs to improve in that capacity.
Okay. All right, so here's the challenge. The challenge is going to be finding a routine that is appropriate for him, but you're not going to get bored doing with your background.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to satisfy both. I'm going to recommend the best program for him. You can follow along and take your time, and then after he goes through that program, move to something else. But MAPS Starter is where I'd start him off. If his mobility's lacking, he's never worked out, it's the best program to get started with. After MAPS Starter, then move to MAPS Anabolic. That would be the next program.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. See, I don't know. I mean, of course, we are making assumptions, right? Because he's not.
I'd have to assess him.
I feel like.
Yeah, okay, of course.
I'm picturing you guys as a couple right now, and you don't look like your typical couch potato type of couple right now. You got an ex CrossFit girl, 13 years lifting. He did a lot
of injuries though.
So we can address mobility stuff. But I feel like as an athletic background, as athletic as he was, you know, and I'm sure he's not completely the opposite.
I'm going MAPS Performance.
So I like either MAPS Performance or Anabolic with mobility component, and then she can actually do a lot of that with him.
Well, if you do MAPS Anabolic, you can definitely start in pre-phase, and that's where I would start you. I would not have him start.
I would not have him
start in phase one, and then you know you're gonna have to really watch and see how he does. Because here's my worry is that you're gonna start him off on barbell squats, overhead presses. He lacks the mobility. He's gonna potentially injure himself or start to feel pain. And then you're going to have to back off even more. And then here's the deal. You might lose the momentum of getting him motivated to work out with you. So that's the challenge, right? So that's why I said MAPS Starter. I think it's very safe.
Right.
He's going to get gains. He's going to build muscle on it. He's going to get stronger on it. There's a lot of stability involved with MAPS Starter. Then from there, it's not that hard to move forward with MAPS Anabolic. Going too fast, too soon, that's gonna take more time to come out of than going too slow. Going too slow is fine. There's nothing wrong with going, you know, too slow with the routine. So you can do either one, without doing an assessment on your husband. It's going to be hard for us to be more specific.
Well, let's do this for her. So I tell you, this is what we'll do. We'll send you over MAPS Starter.
I have it already.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I bought it. I had to use it. I used it about 2 years ago after I had a surgery. Loved it. It was a great program.
Okay. So good. That helps us then. So what do you see your husband? Will he follow something like that? Would he be okay doing that?
He would definitely. And the thing is, like, we're not working. I want us to work out, like, to accomplish a program together, but we're not working out at the same time of day because our schedules would conflict. And I don't want to be the coach.
No, that's very wise.
Better for the marriage.
Yes.
I agree with that 100% too. So here's another thing that we'll do for him. So if he'll do this, we'll give him access for free to our private forum. So this will allow him to let us be the coaches, right? So he can go in there. He has questions about the program. He's got any sort of aches and pains going on, or something doesn't feel right, or he has questions about nutrition. That community is perfect for that. He can go in there any time of the day, leave a question, tag one of us. We can help him out. Okay. So you already got starters, so you're good there. I'd start with that.
Yeah, thank you.
And then you guys could probably progress to anabolic relatively quick after
Do you
that.
Have access to MAPS Anabolic too, Whitney?
I don't know. And I have been listening to you guys for ages now. And I've been curious. I got starter because I needed it. I also got your suspension one. Love that. And then MAPS Anywhere. Fantastic. But I've never, because I've come from the CrossFit Olympic and powerlifting background, I've always just focused on performance. So you guys have piqued my interest on sculpting your body, essentially. Perfect. So that's something I've been curious and trying, because I've never done that. I just always focused on how much weight I could lift.
Okay, well, here's another thing. Look, earlier, the audience doesn't know this, but we tried to get on with you, and we had lots of technical difficulties. So and you had to wait.
It was a rat's nest.
You had to wait for over an hour to get on. So I'm going to give you MAPS Anabolic. So we're going to throw in MAPS Anabolic for free as well. So
you guys are too sweet. Thank you.
That'll be the program that you do after MAPS Starter. So after your husband completes MAPS Starter, have him start in MAPS Anabolic pre-phase. Do pre-phase for about 3 or 4 weeks. Then he can move into phase one, and then he's going to have a blast doing that.
And since you're wanting, we've piqued your interest in kind of training this way, I would run anabolic followed by aesthetic.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, yeah. After you're done with MAPS Anabolic, go MAPS.
Run anabolic, follow it to a T, trust the process, and knowing that, and here I have to warn you, okay, with your competitive background and your CrossFitting, the hardest thing will be the psychological thing and trusting in us. That I promise it'll serve you well to drop down to a 3-day a week full body type of routine. Make sure you rest between sets, follow it to a T, and then from there, go to aesthetic, and you're going to love what you see.
Okay, cool. I love that. Awesome.
Thanks, Whitney.
Thanks so much, guys. I appreciate it.
No problem. Yeah, that's great. I like to hear that, you know? And here's the thing. Here's the thing that I always consider the most whenever I hear this from a couple is I consider she's probably tried to talk him into working out
of course.
For a long time. So the number one thing that I think about is I don't want to create any potential roadblocks, which could be, oh, my hip hurts, my knee hurts. Oh, I can't do that lift because my mobility. So I always tend to err on the side of let's go easier. And let him build the momentum and that consistency so that he ends up being consistent long-term
with her. Well, it's great that he can follow it on his own time and they're not there to... I mean, because that is kind of a big discrepancy between the two. You know, and so it's like, you know, it could be a little demoralizing where your body currently stands. And so to be able to take your time, you know, ramp your body back up and get the strength back, I think that's going to be great for him.
Yeah, don't coach your spouse. That's a mistake.
Big advice. She's like a certified badass. So this no husband's going to want to get his ass clean, you know, inside the gym, but, you know, lifting with his wife. Yeah, I don't care who you are. I don't care how
the ego kicks in. He'll do something stupid.
I don't care who you are. You know what I'm saying? Like that doesn't feel good.
Takes weight off the bar.
Yeah. It doesn't feel good for any man. So yeah, him. And I agree with you. So I think that, you know, my concern was him being as athletic as he is, seeing a program that is, you know, stability ball and dumbbells and stuff that he needs to do. You know, if he was my client, I'm with you. I would make him, you know what I'm saying? I would force him if I saw him and say, hey, we need to do this stuff. But I think he can go from starter to into anabolic and be just fine, especially if he addresses mobility.